Welcome to Elliott Wave Analysis and Forex Forecast. My name is Mohammed Azim and I am a certified Elliott Wave Analyst. This video is brought to you by ReadyForex.com. Risk disclaimer: press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to never miss upcoming videos. Today is Wednesday, June 28th, 2023. I am going to analyze USDJPY currency pair. Let us start the top to bottom Elliott Wave analysis. Inside daily time frame, the trend is down in USDJPY currency pair. Daily time frame resistance is present at 151.94 price level. Price action is most likely going to rise up more, and then I expect a top and a drop in coming trading days to print bearish wave C's exact corrective leg. A decisive bullish breakout above 151.94 resistance area is going to end downtrend in daily chart of USDJPY currency pair. Next, let us take a look at 4 hour time frame. Price action is printing higher swing highs and higher swing lows. To me, USDJPY pair trend looks up in 4 hour time frame. Next, let us take a look at 1 hour time frame. The trend is up in 1 hour chart. Intraday support is present at 142.92 price level. Price action is most likely going to drop to print bearish wave 4 pullback. After that, I expect bullish wave 5 impulse leg, which offers a chance to join an uptrend in USDJPY pair. A decisive bearish break below 142.92 support level is going to end up trend in 1 hour chart of United States dollar versus Japanese yen currency pair. To be more specific, the green color highlighted area offers a buying opportunity, which is the previous fourth wave of one lesser degree. Take note, you must always trade with money management rules to control risk.
Get daily forex signals. I have placed my website link inside video description. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. For more forex trading information, visit readyforex.com.